So I'm 23. I have 2 degrees. They've started taking the money out for them. Not happy about it. So I have a full, you know, I've got a full-time job. I teach singing at Aspire in this beautiful space. I'm doing different shows, I'm doing this, I'm in Wicked with comedy players, I'm in Songs for a New World with Red Giraffe, I've got Timbaland, it's all happening. It's all going for me. I'm still single. So, give us a call. Wouldn't be mad. Everyone I talk to is like, oh, you're just doing so well and you've got money coming in and you've got great friends and an awesome support system. These are the best years of your life. And I'm like, okay, cool. When does that start? Yeah, it's just stressful. At what age do I have to stop smoking? Because I think there's a cutoff when it stops being cool and you just have lung cancer. And I like wife beaters and keg stands and indie bands. But I think there's a cutoff. I hope it isn't 23. And I would hope that I'll stop being poor someday, because I really want a flat screen TV. Like my friends all have flat screen TVs, and I want one, and an iPhone, and an IRA. What's an IRA? I don't know. Everybody's getting married, but I can't do it. My boyfriend wants to, but I don't want to. Cause then you have babies and you don't have one. You have multiple babies in succession. And babies puke, they puke almost as much as the drunk girl my roommate brought home last night. And I won't clean up puke, so I can't have babies or drunk girls. So I'm standing on 10th Avenue. I'm standing on 10th Avenue. My toilet is dirty. I'm wearing a wife beater. I'm thinking of this other guy I met. And I'm smoking a cigarette. They say these are the best years of your life. I don't know about that. Second grade was pretty good. We went to Wildwood, middle school was cool. I kissed boys, they were sober. I don't think these are the best years of your life.
Thanks for singing.